Right, 2n plus 1 is equal to, what is the right hand side is given by n into 4n square plus 6n minus 1 upon 3 upon 3. Right, everyone see? So everyone go through the problem. First step one, write down everyone. Step one should be write down. So step one. So step one is P of N, principle of N numbers. So what are the N numbers? See, 1 into 3 plus 3 into 5 plus 5 into 7 plus dot 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 plus 2N minus 1 into 2N plus 1 plus right hand side is N into 4N square plus 6N minus 1 upon 3. Write proof for step 1, prove everyone. For N is equal to 1, N is equal to 1. So left hand side, principle of one number should be take. Principle of one number should be take. What is the principle of one number? Is a 1 into 3. That value is 3. Go through the right hand side. Right hand side is the substitute. N place is the 1. 1 into 4 times of 1 square plus 6 times of 1 minus 1 upon 3. Simplify. 4 plus 6 plus minus 1 by 3. That is a 10 minus 1 by 3. 9 by 3. Therefore, value 3. 1 times 3. 3 times value is 3. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. Principle of one number is true. Principle of one number is true. Principle of the one number is true. Everyone clear? Go through the everyone. Go through the second problem. Second one. Step two. Assume that write down. Principle of one number is true. Principle of two numbers is true. Principle of three numbers is true. Go through the step two. Everyone. Step two. Write down. Assume that. P of K is true. Assume that P of K is true. P of K is true. Write down everyone. Step two. Step two, write down. Principle of P of K is true. Everyone write down this step two. Here is the 2K minus 1. 2K minus 1. Here is the 2K plus 1. 2k plus 1. Here is the n place is the k. K into 4 times of k square. 4 times of k square plus 6 times of k. Plus 6 times of k minus 1. 6 times of k minus 1 upon 3. Right. Everyone go through this step 3. Step 3, this is the P of K value, everyone remember, up to 2K minus 1, this is the remember, P of K value, P of principle of K numbers, principle of K number, its value is on the right hand side, so 2K minus 1, 2K plus 1, its value is on the right side, it should be remembered, okay now, so now I am going to write step 3, everyone see this step 3 is, for k is equal to k plus 1. Now write on 1.3 plus 3.5 plus 5.7 ... 2 times of k place is the k plus 1. Already we have minus 1. Bracket close. 2 times of k place is the k plus 1. Plus 1, already we have plus 1. Right hand side also write down. K place is the k plus 1. And 4 times of k place is the k plus 1. repeated two times. So six times of k place is the k plus one of minus one already upon three. Right, simplify. First simplify everyone. 1.3. 1 into 3. 3 into 5. Plus 5 into 7. Plus dot dot dot. Plus 2 times of k minus 1. Multiply 2k plus 2. 2k plus 2 minus 1 is that? 2k plus 1. 2k plus 1. Okay, na? Right. Here is 2k plus 3. 2k plus 3 is equal to k plus 1. Right side is 4 times of a plus b whole square formula. K square plus 2ab, 2k plus b square, 1 square is the 1, plus 6 times of k, 6 distribute, 6 times of 1 is the 6, minus 1 upon 3. Right, everyone come to the 1.3 plus 3.5 plus 5.7 dot 2k plus 1. 2k plus 1 into 2k plus 3. 2k plus 1 into 2k plus 3 is equal to k plus 1 into 4 times of k square. 4 into 8k plus 6k is the 14k. 8k plus 6k is the 14k. 4 plus 6 is the 10 minus 1 is the 9. Upon 3. 9 upon 3. It's before number come. Now I am going to take the left hand side. This is the value. We have to prove that. So that will be equation 1. This is the value. We have to prove that. Now take the left hand side. So left hand side is 1 into 3 plus 3.5 plus 5 into 7. So on. Difference is 1, 3 difference is of 2. 3, 5 difference is the 2. 3, 5 difference is 2. 5, 7 difference is 2. 2 difference right off before 2 difference. So 2k plus 1 minus 2. Minus 2 right on here. So this is the 2k minus 1 before number. Difference minus 2 right on. So 2k plus 1. In plus 2k my plus 1 into 2k plus 3. 2k plus 3, right? And now up to this 40 is pk. So this is the kth term. So what is the kth term already we have? 2k, this is the equation number 1. So this is the equation number 2. We have to prove this answer. So pk value already we have. Pk up to this term is the P of K. So P of K value already you know that P of K plus 2K plus 1 into 2K plus 3. Write down the P of K value already. P of K value 2K minus 1, 2K plus 1. P of K value. Write down the P of K value is K into 4K square. K into 4K square plus 6K minus 1 upon 3 plus 2K plus 1. 2K plus 1 into 2K plus 3. Right. Now take LCM and simplify. First everyone, take LCM and simplify. 2k plus 1. This value I will write here, you see. So pk value is k into 4 times of k square plus 6k minus 1 upon 3. This is the 2k plus 1 into 2k plus 3. Right, take LCM and simplify. You get the same answer of the right side. Equation 2, right side answer we can get. First we can work out. Everyone, first you can work out. First, everyone work out. I will work out here. You see, k multiply 4k cube plus 6k square plus 6 minus k minus 4. Minus k, 3 multiplication plus 3 into 2k plus 1 into 2k plus 3. Total LCM is 3. Right. Now simplify, get the same right hand side answer. Simplify, get the same right hand side answer of the equation 2. Everyone simplify. Same answer we are getting, right hand side equation 2 answer we are getting or not, observe. So 4k cube plus 6k square minus k, 3 times of bracket multiply, 2k distribute, 2k into 2k, 4k square, 2k into 3, 2k into 3, 6k. 1 distribute, 1 into 2k is the 2k, 1 into 3 is the 3 upon 3. Right, simplify everyone once again. 4k cube plus 6k square, 12k square, 18k square, 18k square. Right. 24 minus 1, 23k. Next, 3 into 3 is the 9 upon 3. Everyone observe how I am going to take the answer. Is I am bringing the answer. Everyone see here 4k cube na. This is right down. 4k square plus 18 means 14k square. So in these two it is possible to take 4k square is common. 8k square I am writing. So 4k cube, 18k square I am writing, 4k square plus 14k square. Here is 23k, write down the 14k plus 9k. 14 in these two, 14 is common. 14k plus 9k, already we have plus 9 upon 3. Now take common upon 3. Now take common, we get the answer 4k cube. Take the common, everyone. In that one, 4k square is common. Here is the k and 4k square common 1. In this 4k square is common. In these two, 14k is common. 14k is common. K plus 1. Last two, 9 is common. 9 is common. K plus 1 upon 3. Total k plus 1 is common. Take. So k plus 1 is common. What is the remaining? Is the 4k square plus 14k plus 9 upon 3, same RHS. Now write down LHS is equal to RHS. Hence proved. Write down the conclusion point. Everyone write down the conclusion point. Everyone observe here, 4k square. 18k square I am going to write, 4k square plus 14k square. 4k square plus 14k square. Here 14 is there now, 23k. I am going to write 14k plus 9k. 14k plus 9k. Okay, na? Right. Already we have 9. First to 2, 4k square common. Next to 2, 14k common. Next to 2, 9 is common. We are getting the required k plus 1 total is common. We get the required answer. Right, write down everyone. Fast everyone, complete. Over sir, understood sir. Abhay is given answer, over. Completed, Nichal is given, completed answer. Remaining persons, fast. Completed, Gayatri Babji is given, completed sir. Amruta is given, completed sir. Okay. Sanjeev is given, completed sir. Remaining persons. Aditi is given, done sir. Okay. Ashwini is given, completed sir. Okay. Then Ishanti is given, completed sir. Okay. Okay, Jahnavi completed. Very good, very good. Go through the eighth problem, everyone. Write down the eighth problem. Fast move towards eighth problem, everyone. Fast move towards eighth problem. Fast, everyone. Go through the eighth problem. Everyone see the eighth problem. 1 into 2 plus 2 into 2 square plus 3 into 1 into 2 plus 2 into 2 square plus 3 into 2 cube dotted, dotted, dotted plus n into 2 power of n is equal to right side is n minus 1, n minus 1. 2 power of n plus 1 plus 2. Right. 2 power of n plus 1 plus 2. Right. Everyone go through the problem first. Step 1, write down everyone. Step 1. Proof of the problem. Step 1, write down everyone. Proof of the problem, step 1, write down. Step 1, principle of n numbers. 1 into 2 plus 2 into 2 square plus 3 into 2 cube dotted, 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 dotted n into 2 power of n is equal to n minus 1 whole 2 power of n plus 1 plus 2, 2 power is rising n plus 1 times. Plus 2, sir, 2 power is 2, ma? 2 power is 2, na? Where it is? What is the doubt, ma? What is the doubt? What is the doubt? Tell me once again. Once again, you can tell me. Charting, I will see in charting. Okay, okay. 3 into 2 square, huh? No. 3 into 2 cube, see in test book. Wrong number. 3 into 2 cube, see in test book. Right. Everyone first, principle for n is equal to 1. Principle of one number, only one number. LHS side is. Principle of one number, LHS side. Principle of one number. What is the principle of one number, LHS side? C. That is equal to 1 into 2. That is equal to 2. RHS side. Principle of 1 minus 1. 2 power of 1 plus 1 plus 2. This is 1 cancel 0 into any number is the 0 plus 2 value is 2. Write down LHS is equal to RHS. Principle of one number is true. Principle of one number is true. Right, go through the principle of step 2, everyone. Go through the step 2. Step 2. Assume that assume that principle of K number is true. Principle of K number is true. Assume that principle of K number is true. Now write down P of K such that 1 into 2 plus 2 into 2 square plus 3 into 2 cube dotted, dotted, dotted K into 2 power of K. So K into 2 power of K value is K minus 1 2 power of K plus 1 plus 2. Let it be equation number 1. This is the P of K statement. P of K is a 1 into 2, 2 into 2 square, 2 into 3 into 2 cube. Up to K into 2 power of K is the P of K. P of K value is this one. All right, everyone go through this step 3. For K is equal to K plus 1. Now write on P of K plus 1. Such that 1 into 2 plus 2 square plus 3 into 2 cube dotted dotted K place is a K plus 1. 2 power of K place is a K plus 1 is equal to K plus 1. Already we have minus 1. 2 power of K place is a K plus 1. Already we have plus 1 plus 2. Right, simplify everyone. P of K plus 1. P of K plus 1. Every number difference is 1, 1. 1, 2. 1, 2 difference, 2, 3 difference is the 1, 1. So now power also difference is the 1, 1. So 1 into 2 plus 2 into 2 square plus 3 into 2 cube. Before K plus 1, before number is the K. 2 power of. Power also one number difference, K plus K plus 1 into 2 power of K plus 1. Right side answer is K into 2 power of K plus 2 plus 2. This is the second equation. Right side answer you should be remember, K into 2 power of K plus 2. So right side answer is remember. Now take left hand side and simplify everyone. Take left hand side and simplify. Take left hand side and simplify. Left hand side is 1 into 2 plus 2 into 2 square plus 3 into 2 cube dotted, dotted, dotted. So K into 2 power of K plus K plus 1 into 2 power of K plus 1. Right side LHS, we have to show that right side answer. Up to this is the P of K. P of K value write down. P of K right side value write down. K plus 1 into 2 power of K plus 1. What is the K? P of K right side answer is C. P of K right side answer C. Total is the P of K is right side answer is K minus 1 2 power of K plus 1. So plus 2 plus 2 K minus 1 2 power of K plus 2 power of K plus 1 plus 2 plus K plus 1 2 power of K plus 1. Right. Now take the comments and simplify again the answer. Right. So same answer we are getting. In these two terms, take the 2 power of K plus 1 is common. K minus 1 plus K plus 1 into 2 power of K plus 1 is common. And 2 is write down separate. These 2 write down separate. These 2 is write down separate. Here minus 1 plus 1 cancel, K plus K is the 2K into 2 power of K plus 1 plus 2. Bases are equal, we should add the powers. So K 2 power of K plus 1, already 2 power is the 1. plus 2. Right, simplify everyone. Everyone simplify. K into 2 power of k plus 2 plus 2. That is the required RHS in equation number 2. We get the same RHS of the equation number 2. Okay, na? Same RHS of equation number 2. Now write on LHS is equal to RHS, hence prove. LHS is equal to RHS, hence prove. Write down the conclusion point. By the principle of mathematical induction, the given problem is true. So tell again where we have to ask Rahul. Where you want? Sir, how bases are equal? Sir, 2 power. Right, here 2 is not k. That is why you are getting doubt. Here we say k is take outside k. 2 into 2 power of k plus 1 plus 2. Now bases are equal. K into 2 power of k plus 1. K 1 plus k plus 1. Plus 2, that is equal to k into 2 power of k plus 2 plus 2. Now it is clear, Rahul?
Yes, sir. Okay.
First, everyone go through the ninth problem. Everyone, simple problem. First, you can move towards ninth problem. Everyone move towards ninth problem. Today, we started lately. That's why above 12:40, it will come, no problem. First, you can move ninth problem. Ninth problem, everyone, go through the ninth. First, we have to complete because of this weekend, we are going to put the mathematical induction. First, you can move. Ninth problem. 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 8. Dotted plus 1 by 2 power of n. Is equal to 1 minus 1 by 2 power of n. First move, everyone. Move to complete ninth problem. At least up to 10th, we have to complete admin. Tomorrow, some more problem. Tomorrow, we have no class. That is another problem. So, whatever it may be. First, you can move. Step one. So principle of n numbers. Here n numbers, first number, second number, third number, n numbers we have. Its answer is right side is given. Always left hand side answer, right hand side answer, both are equal or not equal. We are going to check. Okay, na? Left hand side answer and right hand answer, both are equal or not equal. We are going to check. Right, everyone see. But n is equal to 1. Left hand side. Principle of one number. What is the first number? Is 1 by 2. Right side. 1 minus 1 by 2 power of 1. That is the 1 minus 1 by 2. 1 minus 1 by 2 is the 1 by 2. LHS is equal to RHS. So principle of one number is true. Go through the principle of n number, k number first. Today our target is 10 problems. First you can move. Step two. Assume that P of K is true. Write on. Principle of K numbers. P of K. What is the K number seed? 1 by 2 first number, 1 by 2, 1 by 4 second number, 1 by 8 third number, kth number is 1 by 2 power of k. Right side, its answer is 1 minus 1 by 2 power of k. This is P of k numbers. This is the k numbers. Right, step 3 can go. You should move towards. For k places, write down k plus 1. P of k plus 1 numbers. 1 by 2 first number, 1 by 4 second number, 1 by 8 third number, and dotted. 1 by 2 power of k plus 1 is the k plus 1 numbers. Its answer is 1 by 1 power of 2 power of k plus 1. Okay, right? So this is the equation number 1. This is the equation number 2. This LHS take first. LHS of LHS E, 1 by 2 first number, 1 by 4 second number, 1 by 8 third number. Its before number is 1 by 2 power of k, 1 number power is the difference, by 1 by 2 power of k plus 1. Right, this is the P of k numbers. P of k numbers. Right, take right on P of k numbers value. Less 1 by 2 power of k plus 1. Write down P of k value, everyone. P of k value is, P of k value is 1 minus 1 by 2 power of k plus 1 by 2 power of k plus 1. Right, simplify, everyone. We get the required answer. Simplify. First, everyone, simplify. One minus 1 by 2 power of k plus 1 by 2 power of k into 2 power of 1. 1 by 2 power of k into 2 power of 1. In these two, what is the common we can see? In these two, what is the common we can see? 1 minus 1 minus, everyone, what is the common you can see and simplify? What is the required answer we are getting? In these two common is the 1 by 2 power of k common. Here is minus 1 is remaining. Here is 1 by 2 is remaining. Here is minus 1 is remaining. Here is 1 by 2 is remaining. Minus 1 plus 1 by 2 is 1 by 2 power of k minus 1 by 2. Right, simplify. Plus into minus is minus 1 minus 1 by 2 power of k into 1 by 2. Here base c is equal. We should add powers. 1 minus 1 by 2 power of k plus 1. That is the RHS. LHS is equal to RHS. Hence proved. Write down the statement. Write down the statement. Principle of. First, write down the statement. Right, 10th problem, first move towards 10th problem, everyone. Same model. First move towards 10th problem, everyone. Tenth problem. 1 by 2 into 5. 1 by 5 into 8. 1 by 8 into 11. dotted 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 plus 1 by 3n minus 1 into 3n plus 2.